Welcome to my home, Charles.
Welcome to what?
To my home. I will show you the right way to eat the custard cream from Din Tai Fung. So of course, you have to remove the paper. Talaga sinusuro niya kung tama ba yung length. Kung tama ba yung... Kung sobrang ba maiksi sa kanya. The shorter, the better, right? It's too big for two, Gagi. Are you sure about this? Good afternoon, mga babes. Nasa Grab kami ni Pepe ngayon. Alis kami. Hello ka, babe. Hola.
Hola.
Alis kami ngayon. Punta kami ng mag-lunch lang kami. Wala rin naman kasi kami pagkain sa bahay. Hindi ako nakapag-grocery kahapon. Kaya ubos na ubos yung laman ng ref namin. Punta kami ng Din Tai Fung. Nagki-crave ako sa Xiaolongbao? Is it? Xiaolongbao?
Xiaolongbao.
Xiaolongbao. Yeah. Magka-Xiaolongbao tayo today kasi nakakami siya. We used to go to Din Tai Fung before, as in, parang once a week ata. Tapos ngayon na lang ulit. Today is Saturday pala, kaya kasama ko na naman si Mr. Pepe. Wala naman siyang pasok ngayon hanggang...
What?
Sunday. Tapos, public holiday ng Wednesday, wala na naman siyang pasok. Baka kami pumunta sa night market mamayang hapon or gabi. Medyo matagal na rin naman kami hindi nakakapunta dito sa night market na lagi namin pinupuntahan na to. Wow, baby looks so fresh today. Wow! Even fresher than the fresh market. Traffic na naman, Diyos ko, bago na naman kami makarating doon. Yung binabiyahe namin dapat ng 15 minutes lang, inaabot ng 20-25 minutes. Dahil dito sa traffic na to.
Welcome to my home,
Charles. Welcome to what?
To my home.
Oh? Hi,
Ramit. We're going to Din Tai Fung. Look at my people. They're preparing my food.
I love the way they do, all exactly the same. They wait all the filling. Boom.
I want the fried rice.
You want?
Gustong-gusto ko yung fried rice nila dito.
Fried rice with shrimp.
With shrimp.
Let me see what's going on. What is it?
That is hot.
Chaika.
What's your one?
Chaika.
This is the peso.
Chaika.
The custard bun, 4 pieces.
Chaika.
And the pork bun, 1 piece.
After this, babe, what are we going to do?
Siesta.
Sobrang gutom na ako. Oh my God. Naamoy ko. Malapit kami dito sa kitchen nila. Naamoy ko dito yung ano, yung pagkain nila. Ito na yung in order kong drink, babes. Watermelon. Fresh watermelon juice.
Fresher than me?
Ah, no. Nothing is fresher than you, babe. The baby is hungry. I need to eat. Dalawa sa mga madami namin order. Tofu with minced pork on top.
Minced mushrooms. It's a vegetarian dish.
I'm so sorry so much. Sorry na. It looks like a pork though. Good. And then this one is the duck spring roll.
Duck spring rolls, yeah.
Yes, my favorite. Ganun niya ba? Sobrang lutong.
Very hot. I told you, it's very hard. Can do it or not? Huh? Look at that.
Oh my God, babe, it's so lovely.
Thank you.
More food coming.
Kapungha.
I want chili flakes. Can I say my chili flakes?
Good.
And the spinach. With garlic.
That's good.
Yeah. Kain tayo mga bebe. Ah, di ba? Pa-chopstick tayo. Mmm! Mmm! Okay. Daming in order ni Pepe, Diyos ko po.
Huh? Milk at jam.
Magmumukbang tayo dito sa Bintay.
Bintay?
You ordered a lot. Ah, lapong ka! Babe, the chili oil.
Huh? Okay now?
The chili oil. Try then. This is really good. Leon is dancing inside my belly. Like, go, 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 mama! Go, mama! Go, mama! Go, 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 mama! Gatong ginagawa ko, babe, sa Shaolong Bao. Ganyan. Bubutasan muna natin. Ganyan natin ang butas. Tapos lalagyan ko siya ng chili oil.
You know this is not the way to eat it, right?
I know. But this is my way to eat it. Ayan. So, saka ko siya si suba.
Is it spicy?
Mmm.
Ito pa, ay may
ka? Ka! Kapang ka! Ito pa yung isang way ko kumain ng shawarma ba? Magbutasan ko pa din, syempre. And then... maglalagay ako ng rice.
My God, girls.
And then... garlic sauce. Ta-da!
That's it?
Yes, this is the right way to eat Shaolong Bao. Charot!
This is not
this
the
is
right
my way.
Way. Good?
Mm. What is that, babe? Shaobao?
Pork.
Pork Shaobao?
Yeah. So this one is like Shaolong Bao, but it's like a more like fluffy dough.
I will show you the right way to eat the custard cream from Din Tai Fung. So of course you have to remove the paper. You have to smell it first. Like that. Oh my God, it's still pumping. So good, babe. I miss this. What? Yeah, very good, babe. I miss this. Oh yeah. Your turn. Mm-hmm. Show them your way.
You say, oh, wow. So sweet.
Mm.
No, zero.
Si. Hmm. Mama, gabi naman ako sa pork ko.
Don't be shy. Let it drip.
Mm.
Wow.
It's pumping.
Messy, you're the best.
Mm.
How was it, babe?
More bomb.
More bomb?
Yeah, and we don't have tissues.
I do have a tissue.
Yeah, yeah.
So
good. So good, babe.
Can you see it now?
No, yeah.
Don't touch me. Don't judge me, I'm pregnant. Did you like your lunch?
Yes.
Oh my God, I cannot breathe.
Bye-bye. I need to do the siesta fiesta. Siesta fiesta.
Magandang gabi mga beb, 6:30 na ng gabi. Gising ko lang. Pangalawang siesta ko na to ngayong araw na to. Pagkagaling namin ni Pepe sa pagkagaling namin mag-lunch, naglakad kami pa uwi. So mga 20 minutes din yung nilakad namin. Tapos pagdating namin dito, plakda kami ni Pepe. As in, deads. Tapos nagising kami ng alas 4 ata. Tapos binaba namin sila sugar. Tapos si Pepe, wala siya ngayon kasi nag-ano siya, nag-run siya sa labas. Pero I think he will be home soon kasi kanina pa yun siya. Pagdating niya, pupunta tayo ng night market. Ibababa ko lang ngayon si Sugar at saka si Canela. Kasi kawawa naman to, hindi nakapaglaro masyado sa labas kanina. Dahil ang daming mga bata. Hindi ko sila pwedeng tanggalan ng ano, ng leash pagka nasa park. Especially pagka maraming bata. Kasi mahilig sila makapaglaro sa bata. And of course, hindi mo naman pwedeng sabihin na hindi sila mangangagat. Hindi naman sila nangangagat. Kaya lang syempre yung ibang magulang natatakot na baka nga kagatin nila ng Sugar. Pero ganun kasi silang dalawa, masyado silang playful. Ang isusuot ko na lang ulit na dress, yung dress ko kanina. Ayoko na magpalit ng outfit kasi tadamihan naman tayong labahan. Tinatamad nga akong magsampay. Finally, nakauwi na si Pepeng malupit. He took so long.
It's so dark, no?
Now we're on our way to Ratchada Train Market. Akala ko hindi na naman kami matutuloy. Ang dilim ko. Akala ko hindi na naman kami matutuloy kasi umulan. Tapos nga ang tagal niya. Eh anong oras na? Alas 8 na siya ngayon. Mga 30 minutes siguro yung travel.
I think maybe
30 minutes? Or 20 minutes. So yeah. Pinilit ko na lang din talaga pumunta doon. Hindi niyo talaga ako makita. Pinilit ko na lang din talaga pumunta kasi pag hindi kami pumunta ngayon, hindi na kami matutuloy talaga. Matatagal na naman kami. Ganto kami. Kaya pinilit ko na para hindi maudlot ang aming lakad.
Napapasama ako dun sa ano eh.
So busy.
It's Saturday.
Kuha tayo ng ano? Orange juice. What do you want? Mango or orange? One each? I think so. How you do? Hindi ko masyado ma-stretch yung braso ko. Ang dami kasing tao. Siksikan. Ano ito mga accessories dito, baby?
Sa tat, 11 to 15 kilo 6 sizes.
Yeah. Okay. Ah, say, oh! Serio? Okay.
This 7 size, Olivia.
Ah, okay. Huh? I'm looking for something for Canela and Sugar.
Canela is a smaller bit, it's not the same.
Yeah, though. I know. Okay. I'm going to stay. Nakahanap siya ng ano niya gusto niya. Pang malakas na bet. Only 3 size na ha?
No,
I think it fits you well. Ah! Talaga sinusuro niya kung tama ba yung length. Kung tama ba yung ano. Kung sobrang ba maiksi sa kanya. The shorter, the better, right?
Yeah.
Huh? I'm looking at you. You're checking the length. Hmm? This is not short enough. Hanap na kami na makakainan. Nagugutom na si ano, Pepe. Huh?
Is it here, man?
Because of you. Yeah. I wanna try this as well. You want?
Yeah?
Okay. Oh, ito na. May nakita na kami. Ayaw na ni Pepe maglakad. Okay ka.
Pepe. Uh-huh.
You hungry?
na namin more delay. The gigantic pork neck, is it?
Pork neck. Okay, that's it, no? All it is, no?
Yeah.
What size are we going to get?
Double XL.
Of course.
Ani?
No, no.
Nila.
Is it too big?
Ani, can I have?
Yeah, this.
What?
Or maybe this, babe.
No. What else?
Bongka. Lebih klasik punya, babe.
May abi ya. Abi ya.
Order lang kami ng ako, coconut juice, coconut water, kay Pepe tubig lang. Nagulat si Kuya daw isa in-order namin na size. Sabi niya, sure ba kayo? Double XL ba naman eh? Mm. Oh my God, I'm so excited. I just can't hide it. Okay, ka. Oh my God, that's it. Maybe that was the big one. It's too big for you, Gagi. Are you sure about this? It's my effing dinner. This is our kind of date night with the hobby. Is it really spicy?
It's tasty, no, man. The soup is very good.
It's spicy.
A little bit. It's a very spicy. No. Flavor.
Hello.
Your head is good. Masarap to, may soy sauce. Nagugustuhan to ni sugar at ni kanela. Sugar and kanela, we love this one. Magte-take away kami nito for sure. Hindi namin naman ubus ni Pepe to. Para kay sugar sa kanela. Kasi para kailangan sugar lang naman yung buto. Tapos pinabiyak din namin yung coconut kasi gusto namin kainin yung coconut meat. Sayang naman kasi. Yung aftermath namin, ta-daan! Panay buto. O hindi namin siya nasimot ng sobra. May mga laman pa yung iba dyan. Kaya lang mahirap na siya kunin eh. Nakabusog lang din kami sobra. Pero yung pinatakeaway namin, dami pa rin. Wala na itong sabaw pero ang bigat pa rin yun. Bahay na ulit kami mga bebes. Mga babies namin na miss kami. Kanela! Where's Kanela? Kanela! Ayun, si Kanela Boo. Hello, baby! Did you miss Mama and Papa?
Huh? Did you miss us? We got something for you, babies. Wow! Can you smell it? Look at Kuya. Kuya can smell it. Hello. What is it, Lulu?
Lulu, look at that.
No. What do you want? Kiss Papa?
Hello. Okay. How about Mama? How about Mama? Can you? Hello. Wow! Happy birthday, Kuya.
Wow.
Advance happy birthday, Kuya Sugar.
You like it? Hey, canela.
Where's canela? I cannot see canela.
Canela is here.
Hello, hello, Sugar Lu. Sugar Lu, canela, boo.
It's not every day na binibigyan namin sila ng ganito mga bets. Ngayon lang, it's a reward for them for being a good boy.
Sugar, you like it? So cool.
Bisin-bisis kanela, oh. Kanela po, oh. Kanela, oh. Bobon mo, baby. Ano, oh.
Kanelito, what about you?
What?
What about you, Kanelito?
Ito, camera.
You like? Kanelito, you like?
Kanela. Yun ating vlog for today, guys. Iko-close ko na itong vlog natin. Pero mag-shoutout muna tayo ng mabilis. Unahin na muna natin yung magbe-birthday tomorrow. Si Shondria Kane Posadas Bautista. Happy birthday. Happy 14th birthday sa'yo. Crizel Trapilla. Mary Joy Minhas. And to her husband na si Ranjit Singh from India. Jaylene Bautista from Pampanga. Hello po sa iyo, Beb. Ivy Duhay Lungsod from Kuwait. Hello po sa inyo, ma'am. Thank you for watching. V Reyes. Thank you, Beb. Sana nag-enjoy ka sa aming vlog. Edros Marie Diatera Inot. Hello po sa iyo, Beb. Maraming salamat po sa iyong mga kind words sa aming comment section. Zarina Beniabon. Hello po sa iyo, Beb. Pinagtatawa na ako ni Pepe. Kausap niya kasi yung mama niya. Hindi ko na siya inistorbo. Next is J. Mika Lucenia. Hello po sa iyo, Beb. We love you too rin po.
Hola, Trixie Mignosa.
From Bulacan.
From Bulacan, para Cebu. Hola, Trixie. To her baby, Zepiwari?
Yes.
Zepiwari.
I think that's it.
Thank you.
Ang hirap pronounce, be. Sorry.
Makatang Cocinero.
Mm-hmm. From?
From Malate, Manila.
Hello, be.
Hola.
Thank you for watching. And last one, be.
And the last one is Mary Jane Munsayak.
Mm-hmm. Hello po sa iyo, be. Thank you for always watching.
Hello,
po. Medyo napagod na kami sa paglalakad-lakad namin doon sa night market. Ang daming tao, sobra. Yun na yung ating vlog for today. Thank you guys for watching and we hope to see you on our next vlog.
Bye-bye.
Mwah. Busog na sila, Sugar. Hindi mapakinabangan. Ayun o. Oh. Gusto na magpababa. Thank you guys again. Mwah. Thank you guys for watching of our today's vlog. I hope you guys enjoyed. Please don't forget to give this video a like and please subscribe if you haven't already. And let's catch up very soon. Bye!